At Met Gala 2017, Nicki Minaj has always been game for a little unconventional fashion. Who could forget her colorful wigs, loud body suits, and days channeling the style of Japanese cosplayers in Harajuku? So, of course, self-proclaimed queen of rap had no problem sliding into an H&M design inspired by the Met Gala theme, Raikawa Kubo. Comme des Garçons, Art of the In-Between. The exhibition by Japanese designer Raikawa Kubo is about turning fashion into unconventional art. Black vinyl roses, a Swarovski crystal, a silk Duchess kimono top and a leather obi belt make this dress quite the party for the eyes. Nicki absolutely worked the carpet and was an absolute vision in the red and black custom designer look. The belt, which cinched at her waist, showed off the flawless design of the red and black colored train that trailed behind Nicki as she made her way down the carpet and up into the night's event. Check this out and tell us what you think about this, and don't forget to subscribe.